guys, welcome to WM gang. Please don't forget to like, share and comment. Hit the notification button. If I upload anything new, you'll be the first person to know. We do the house craft. This is a house craft that I was doing yesterday night. This is for the school project. This is for the school project for my only one girls and friend. Can you please rate this house? How it looks? Is it looking nice or just a poor guy? It's just the house like that without the points. Oh, she will go get the points. Or must I decoration here so that you can have something on the side? Yeah, this is a house. This is a craft house that we were making from out of the box. It's a project for school, for grade zero. And then, there we go. I can't greet you anymore, as we are already greeting each other when I start to show you the project my girl have. Yeah, as you see me, my background is like Hicha. But I stand here, I want to talk to you guys. Yeah. You know what, we are still in winter time, we are in winter time. You must remember that. If our waist is just going wrongly, remember that we are in winter time. And then, the topic of today is just some words. And easy even. You know what? It's winter time and you know this. The people, they are complaining. Every season that you go in, everyone is complaining. What you have to do, ne? Buy a warm cloth, wear a tracksuit or wear something, and then at the end of the day, you know what you are sold out. You have a warm cloth, you have a boot, you have a jacket, you have everything nice, most hot, that make you hot, so that you cannot complain anymore. Yeah, and you have to wear your mask everywhere you go, because the mask can protect you even for corona. In what I learn and see, the mask protect us from the flu. We no more get flus because of the a mask that we put on our face. I have a small topic for the young ones. I'm done with the project and I'm done with a mask. I have maybe three weights or I think three. For my young ones, I know you want to be in the relationship and you want to focus on your education. To focus on your education is a very good thing. It's even a good idea. Your parents will be happy for you if you are still studying and paying attention to your schoolwork. Yeah. And we parents, we must not be those people that they are always behind the kids. Do this, do this. If you are behind them, they will know, okay, maybe this mama or this papa want to put me in prison. Or now, the time that I have to come at home from school, it must be 2 o'clock. But I'll come even 4 o'clock because I have to visit my friend. There's no other way. There's no other time to go visit them if it's not after the schools. That's the thing. Only when you took one, it's also going to make our children wrongly. And don't date because your friend date. You must be mature enough. You are dating, and on the other side, you focus on your education. And and number three, you have also to. You have also not to look for someone who's out of the schools or bigger than you. Because that person is already finished with his education, or it's out of school under some sick substances, is out of school, is no more at schools. And they want to date you, and you date you, and then they take you wrongly, and you cannot focus on your education anymore. And you know what? I think it's better to date someone who's also in school like you do.